over here. This looks interesting.
It's a worm.